coming up next. It is our main event of the evening between Grandmaster and Assassin. Our tale of the tape. For this lightweight championship fight, Grandmaster is 15 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Grandmaster, Assassin. Here we go!
Big power in those kicks.
Oh, what a big suplex.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Inside control once again. And he's up.
Good defense. Nice counter by Assassin.
And he's down!
Wow! Oh!
Big takedown.
Back up again.
He has a huge elbow to the head. What an exchange! Head kick. Huge uppercut misses.
Big kick.
Hard straight punch. He hurt him with that punch in the clinch.
Oh, nice knee.
Big body kick. Nice takedown.
He connects with the left.
Now he moves both hooks in.
He's moved to his back now.
Just over two on the clock.
He's looking for that choke. And he gets out of that rear naked choke.
Great position
mounted here.
Back up to his feet again. Great leg kicks by Assassin.
Big kick to the head.
Changing stances.
Head kick.
Again! Wow, he's back up again.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Wow!
Whoa! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds. Assassin's nearly knocked out there. He was lucky the round came to an end.
He certainly is lucky with the timing of that. He got hurt very badly at the end of that round. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Set for round two, lightweight title fight. As this battle continues, the champion continues to show.
Oh, big right hand!
This could be it right here.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
How good is this?
This is pretty much a stalemate. The referee's gonna stand him up.
Fight.
Switches the stance.
Oh, head kick! He's down.
He's on his feet. Oh, nice kick.
Big straight punch. Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
The face.
Oh, very nice.
Good combinations.
Oh, another one. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Oh, head kick.
Oh, that one hurt.
Big shot.
Nice combination.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
Oh, and there's another nice takedown. Man, he is really showcasing his wrestling skills tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Hey, scramble, get up. Scramble, get up.
Neither guy doing much at this point.
They're going to go back up.
Back up. Very interesting.
Fight!
He's hurt, Mike. That was loud.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Big roundhouse kick.
Look at this.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
Let's go, guys. One.
You gotta move. Move. Get yourself to the side. Scramble. Stay in tight. Grab the hand.
Just over two remain.
Let's go, guys. One.
Scramble. Come out. Get yourself up in a good position, a better position. Hey, scramble, get up. Scramble, get up.
Let's go, guys. One. Guys, work!
Push him off! Let's go, bro. Stay busy on the ground, please. Stay busy. Everyone, come! You gotta scramble. You gotta move. Get yourself to the side. Scramble.
Let's go, guys.
Stay strong, man. Scramble. 1 minute.
60 seconds left in the round.
A better position.
45 seconds on the clock in the round.
Yep. Hey, scramble, go guys,
get up. Scramble, scramble, and get up.
Final seconds of round number two.
Go guys, what?
Round number two complete. We saw just about everything in that round.
A great back and forth battle. Both guys landing some huge shots. Both guys wobbled. Both guys coming back from that. Really fun action. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
Great finish, great finish. Come on, hey, you feeling all right? Good, listen, we almost finished him at the end of that round. Now, this is it, this is it. When the bell rings, I want you to run across the ring. And...
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Third round of this championship fight.
This round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early. Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And that is all she wrote.